growing very tall these days. And move this here. Okay. So how does this look? I think it's okay. Okay, let's get rid of this chair. Good. Okay, let's hear your A. Now that you're not going to Florida, you have lots of time to practice. That's the good news, right? Yes? Okay,
I'm just more excited about that than she is, I think.
Just a little propaganda, right? Okay, here we go. Okay, so I'll let you decide what you want to start with. Okay, that's always a good bet. Let me take your A. Okay, and we're doing which scale?
B.
C major. That's what I thought. I was going to say C, but then I thought, no, I'm probably going to be wrong. Okay. Okay. If you were lucky, I think it was a big zero. Can we do that again? Just look at your bow and see that you're at the frog. So right at the frog, right. Three. Good, good. And starting right at the top. Up, up, up. good. So just feel the six in each half. So do it again, and I want you to feel that it's very easy. This is so easy. Going to take the metronome and let's do spurs. Should we start with 2 plus 2? Let's go. do this. We're gonna play. We're gonna start on two. We're gonna play. Making a lot of sound here. There. Good. Okay, good. So we got to the E now. So fingertips, literally. So what would be really fun to do is to then do three and then four and go up your scale. So every day choose a different finger and a different string. And then did you do two arpeggios?
Yes.
Okay. So let me hear. Let me hear C minor first. So with three notes. Good. So how about let's do four. if I have four beats here, the eighth notes are how many beats? So just a half a boat, right? So. We don't do this step one. Yeah. No, it's you know, it's a little misplaced, I think. And so what we can do, we're gonna do 54 and 55, and then that's it, I think. Let's see. Let me just remind myself here. Okay, so and then we'll do 57. And 58, which is very short. So I think if you work really hard by Christmas, we're done with this book. Okay?
I bought the next one.
Oh, good. Perfect. Okay, so this one, it looks like a lot of notes, right? But you're getting to be such a good note reader. So we're going to just play one half a measure in one book. So. So we have a lot of these half steps, and you know what we call these half steps?
No.
Chromatics. So we call it a chromatic scale. I think I played an F natural there. This is an F sharp. So a chromatic scale is when we have half steps. So So, watch how the fingers move. So that's not a chromatic, but there's, see how half, half. Okay, so, you know, just take a few lines every day, and I'm sure you can get through the whole thing. Exciting. And how are you doing in here? We want to get rid of this book too. Oh, I see you have the pink book here. Okay, that's coming right up. Okay. And okay. Oh, we're almost. We're closer to the end than the beginning, right? Okay, so we're doing this one. So C major, yeah. Which is appropriate because you just played a C major scale. Good. And this is up, oh, three, easily, and then to do this very long, boring one in week two. Okay? They're pretty easy. Just practice reading. Okay, and how are your gluteus double stops? Damn, keeps sinking. Getting to the check, bop, bop. Z the bow to the tip. Okay? So I think you can do the whole thing. Okay, very good. And do you have a Schradieck? Did we add one? Okay, we're gonna put it in a different color. How about a little brighter? How's that? Okay, how about from here?
I'm going home now, so
okay.
Do you need me to do anything?
Find something for dinner. It's okay. You're on film, by the way.
Oh, no. Because I'm fine, you know, like
okay.
I can have the same
okay.
as yesterday.
Okay.
And but what do you want?
Nothing. It's okay. We'll figure it out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Should I take something from the freezer or
no,
something?
No, there's nothing there.
Okay. We'll find something.
Okay. Okay.
But, you know, if you want anything, tell
no,
me.
No, I'll figure it out.
Huh?
I'll figure it out.
I will be glad to go. Tell me where to go.
You're on.
Okay, you will cut it. tell me where to go.
No, it's okay. We'll do it when I'm done.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't know that you're filming.
Okay. We'll see if that becomes a big hit. No, we're leaving tomorrow for, you know, to go to Argentina.
Yeah.
So there's nothing in the refrigerator except eggs, and I don't eat eggs. So okay. So Howard, this is all memorized, right, today? So let's hear your A. Maybe when I get back, we should just check out the size. Oh, only, well, we'll wait till after the solo recitals, but it's because she's wanting more sound,
yeah.
And this little violin's not going to give it to you.
I'll work on preparing it.
Yeah.
For her.
Pick your nicest one. Okay. Get messed up. Here you have to stop the bow, right? But here, you don't. Well, that was good. Now, do them both. So, no, this is a stop, and this is a bow. Yes, I want to do that again. change to the triplet because the triplet had to be slower.
Make that call. Okay, let's see what we have here.